do you think that getting into a film industry, you should know dancing as a really good profession?
Of course, it's very much required, because when we see a hero or a heroine, we, you know, expect them to do out of boundary things that probably we wouldn't be able to do.
So, ma'am, if you could tell us that what are the skills that gets enhanced, or what are the skills required to, you know, be a dancer?
Firstly, you have to have the will to entertain people. Once you have the will to entertain people, you automatically dance. So dance is more like, you know, you have the bass coming from your heart and you keep moving. Okay, you dance like anybody can do this. This is something very natural. Some mosquitoes are biting and you're doing this. So that's where you are dancing. Okay, it's very basic step. Now, if you want to be a proficient in particular genre and know the technicalities of it, that's a different ball game altogether. For that, you need years of practice and training and dedication. Get to know the music of that genre. That is very important. But otherwise, from I think flexibility, the will to dance, having a very open mind of both, like knowing the genre, knowing other genres and different disciplines of art, that's very much required.